One of the annoying things about Facebook is just how many notifications you get, and there are things that aren't even related to you. You know, notifications should be something related to, you know. And Twitter is starting to do the same thing now. I mean, they've been doing it for a while, but it's so bad now. I went to Twitter and I had 30 plus notifications, and not one of them was related to me at all. If you want people to stop using your services, keep doing this shit.